The ordinary joint suffers from locking, singularity. On the other hand, the omni joint doesn't. The hook joint suffers from self-obstruction. While the omni joint doesn't. The omni joint is singular free and works on a wide range of motion with deviation angle more than 90 degrees.